In self-driving, the evaluation metrics we choose determine what models we ultimately run in our cars. Although standard evaluation metrics generally correlate well with downstream safety metrics when perception is either horrible or near perfect, for everything in between, they may correlate only weakly. What these metrics are missing is that they are context independent. They may not capture the fact that, for instance, a parked car is less important to detect than a car in the road. While it isn't hard to incorporate the heuristic of whether a car is parked or not into a given metric, we would like a more principled way of dynamically weighing perception mistakes. We propose planning KL divergence, which leverages planning to penalize detection mistakes in a task-specific, context-dependent way. The intuition of PKL is that misdetecting the car on the road is worse because it causes the car to plan differently. To quantify that difference, we first train a model that outputs a distribution over future trajectories given detections. We then measure how different detections are from ground truth by measuring a statistical distance between the trajectory distribution conditioned on real observations versus the trajectory distribution conditioned on detections. PKL is a practical way to extract a salient measure of perception performance directly from planning. Details are on our project page. Thank you.